I think the farmers believed that this co-op would not just survive 100 years, but would survive hundreds of years. The first thing they say is, I want to make sure that Cabot is here for when my kids grow, or for when my grandkids grow. Everything that they do is for the next generation. I'm Ed Townley. I'm very proud to work for a company in which the employees are joined with the farmers to try to maintain a way of life that's far more important than just making cheese and trying to make a profit. We know that it's the best cheese because it's won every award. The milk that we start with from our farmers is better than what we see the competition using. When you're eating the product, you say, yeah, that's Cabot cheese. That's what's really remarkable. Not all cheese can age out to 3, 4, or 5 years. It's a very, very tricky process. And that's where the cheese graters come in.
What I most enjoy about grading is you are this person that ensures what people are gonna taste. It represents the hard work that everybody puts into all of this cheese.
The cheese graters, they start in 42 degree cheese vaults. They use a device called a trier, which looks like a long ice pick.
You insert the trier, you twist, and then with your entire body weight, you pull back, and then you look at this core of cheese that you've just extracted. You start to look at the texture, the color, you get a good smell, and when you peel it from the trier, even the residue on the trier and how shiny that piece of cheese is, it all tells you about how it's doing.
They put the cheese between their fingers and they see how creamy it is. They then will take a small piece and put it in their mouth and they'll swish it around the way some people would swish wine around.
You have to make an assessment of what do you think this cheese could be. I want to make sure that what you taste is amazing.
100 years is a celebration. And when I look at Cabot over the course of the next 100 years, we're really looking at a company that's just getting going.